just play by both drivers. Love that last
you can tell
race.
If they put and their heart and soul in every end. Got more to shoot on the drag racing out of the next round.
Took the
resulting
win in a close
in
matchup,
a disqualification,
just edging his opponent to the finish line.
We are the race down at this race, but I am certain the drivers will be forward.
We are all about to see all-time or NHRA drag racing action
coming up.
Sometimes a faster reaction time at the starting line to take the win.
Earnhardt is still special.
That last race run, and we've got more for you coming up next.
And there's plenty more of that to come next.
Doug Coletta's race win. He managed to find the grip, stay in the groove, and power over the finish line first.
There's another race down, and this competition stays this year's moving forward. Brightest stars head-to-head, and there's plenty more of that to come next.
Thank you.
What I think I'm losing my performance by both drivers.
I gotta see that
one
again.
Any Charlie drag racing action part anyway.
From just edging his opponent to the finish line, Doug looked like he was in complete control. An impressive start to the weekend, but it all came to an unfortunate end when the car kissed the barrier.
Just saw. And we've got more NHRA drag racing action coming your way.
His race win. From stage to find the finish line, Doug looked like he was in over the finish line first. Here's the replay from this past race, and it was a doozy. They hit the wall. Luckily, the driver was okay.
We've got more NHRA drag racing action.
stay tuned for more exciting NHRA Championship Drag Racing action coming up next.
Doug Coletta's race win. He managed to find the grip, stay in the groove, and power over the finish line first.